Hi, I'm Andrew, and I'm back here in the Wood Streets Historic District at this incredible Spanish bungalow right here on Larchwood Place. From first glance, the quality and care that's been taken with this home is unmistakable. And it not only features all of the iconic elements of Spanish Revival architecture, like the plaster walls, the clay tile roof, and wrought iron and decorative tile accents, but they've been blended together seamlessly to create this really inviting and relaxing front yard space. Your experience stepping into this formal living room is one that you would expect from a high-quality Wood Streets home. It features beautifully aged original oak flooring with inlaid accents around the hearth, multi-paned wood frame windows, and of course with this home you also have upgraded dual pane, a barreled ceiling, and of course a focal point wood-burning fireplace. It's really a beautiful room, but then when you turn the corner, your jaw just about drops. A few walls were removed that compartmentalized this space, and the kitchen was completely remodeled. It features an abundance of custom cabinetry with a more modern two-tone color scheme, a beautiful subway tile accent wall that perfectly complements these natural stone countertops, and it's incredibly spacious, making for not only a beautiful kitchen, but a highly functional one as well. I really like the addition of this large center island with its extended seating area, these octagon and square patterned Saltillo tile floors, but my favorite feature and one that is a central element to these Spanish homes is this abundance of natural light. When it comes to vintage homes, people don't tend to expect a master suite because these homes just weren't built that way. But they always come in hoping for one or hoping for an easy way to make one. These particular owners have created a master suite that's similar to a vacation rental in Palm Springs. It's incredibly relaxing. You have views of the lush native landscaping and sounds of the pond's waterfall just beyond your French door. The master bathroom features a carved oak antique vanity that's just beautiful, and it pairs really nicely with the Saltillo tile floors in my favorite design pattern known as Riviera. It also features a classic clawfoot tub, walk-in shower, and a large, approximately 6 by 10 foot walk-in closet. With this house, you get the modern amenities of a master suite with all the finishes of a vintage home. In a climate like ours where you can be outside, literally year round, having a nice outdoor space can significantly improve your lifestyle. This backyard features two wonderful patios. One of them is directly accessed from your master bedroom and is a little bit raised, offering a nice perspective of the whole yard. Whereas the second flagstone patio is immersed into the native landscaping. And you can enjoy this custom fireplace, the sounds of the waterfall, and just more closely observe the changes in the landscape throughout the year. Thanks for watching this video. And if you have any questions at all about the property or would like to come and have a private tour, reach out anytime. I'm Andrew, and I'll see you around town.